check that one of the pumps starts automatically when the engine starts and that no alarms have been activated. Check that the pressure builds up to 40 to 50 bar. And check each of the feedback indicators to confirm that all lubricators are functioning properly.